When everyone seems to have a slightly different definition of a sport, which has made me realize that a sport, much like religion or art, is defined by however many people say it's a sport. So what I'm challenging you here to do today is, you know, you come here to practice your love of Quidditch, but when you leave the World Cup, I want you to charge up your batteries and go out there and preach the love of Quidditch.
Need it. You have to go out there and get it and show it to everyone else. We have to want it more than them. Because we don't know that we're better than them. So go make it, Dad!